interested in the monoliths, too.
Did they learn anything?
Mostly what you learn the hard way. But hey, now you're here.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Nothing but salvage.
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here.
Lexi. Okay, let's find these glyphs. I'll need to use the interface that controls this. That did it! That should do it.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging. Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging. It appears to reconfigure the panels that rise from the floor.
That could come in handy.
Remnant encryption detected at this console. Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging. Interface accepted.
That did... whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Cat dropship.
Seriously? Can't catch a break. Everywhere we find remnant tech.
I was just thinking the same thing.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Levels normal. Detecting above normal radiation levels. The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
Maybe more than a little.